Hi there, this is Paul Ponna, and I'm so excited to introduce you to our newest creation, Video Dashboard. This brand new technology is easily the most important software tool for growing your business this year and beyond. Firstly, let me show you some of the groundbreaking first-to-market features within the app, and then I'm gonna go through and show you why they're so powerful and why they're so game-changing and why you should immediately be excited as well, just as much as I am, because it really is a monumental shift that we're talking about here that Video Dashboard really does compared to any other app or technology that's ever been created before, including by us. All right, so first things first, let's jump in. What makes Video Dashboard really special is the fact that for the first time ever, we are the only platform in the entire planet that integrates completely with TikTok. And this one right here is the fastest growing platform in the planet right now. It's already beaten Facebook, it's already beaten Instagram, any one of the other platforms that you can think of. In fact, if you look at the articles right now, like this one, the CEO and co-founder of Snapchat has already said that TikTok could dethrone Instagram, and he loves using it and he's a big fan. So you can imagine it is growing, and if you see some charts, it's even more mind-boggling. Here's a CNET article which says TikTok was downloaded more than Facebook and Messenger in 2019. And here's a chart actually, which is even more interesting. Just below WhatsApp, right? And it's a growing platform, by the way. WhatsApp is a very established platform. So it's like number two right now. And within a few short months, it's gonna be the number one app worldwide in terms of downloads, and the growth rate will be really, really peaking. So you're coming in at the exact right time, not too late, exactly where you should be joining. Here's another example. Smart Company has said that the next Instagram will be TikTok. Again, this was a few days ago. And if you see here, Super Bowl advertisers are already flocking to TikTok, as you can see here, which means it is not going to be the next Instagram. It is already the next Instagram, meaning imagine how powerful it's gonna become in the next year, 2 years, and so on. And if you start catapulting yourself now and position yourself now, you're gonna be unstoppable when it actually reaches the critical mass that Facebook is right now and Instagram is right now, and so on. That makes it a crucial element that is part of Video Dashboard. And if that wasn't enough, Video Dashboard integrates with all the regular giants as well, like Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Vimeo, Dailymotion, Instagram, the ones you've probably heard of. But on top of that, the next generation emerging ones like LinkedIn Pulse, Reddit, and on top of that, Pinterest, and so on. And we have not really eliminated your ability to just get 98% of the entire video traffic that is there worldwide. That is what you can do with Video Dashboard. So we wanted you to get every single possible avenue to get free traffic from videos, and on top of that, establish your brand, generate more leads, and get unlimited amount of sales, brand building, and ultimately get more revenue for your business or for your clients' businesses, as well as an agency or consultant using a commercial license that's included as a part of Video Dashboard. Now, it's a known proven fact that social media is the newest business card. It is also the newest TV, radio, newspaper, and on top of that, blogging all in one, right? And if you think about it, that means that Video Dashboard is a must-have for every single business, whether they're an e-commerce business, agency, consultant, brick and mortar business, or an affiliate marketer, or even a product creator, or a person selling courses or products and services, or even a person who is just trying to build their brand up, right? It is a must-have right now. And that is exactly what Video Dashboard allows you to do and create a massive impact. Now, don't just take my word for it. Let's hear it from the top influencers who are actually generating millions of dollars with the power of social media and using the power of TikTok and all these emerging platforms like LinkedIn, native video. Before we get into features, I wanted to show you this so you understand the power of Video Dashboard.
You can have no following, post once, and get a million views. This is very rare, and I'm just fascinated.
You guys should be using social media. There's people there. The only way to get money is through people. Billions of people are on social media. It is the new TV. Discovery had a hit show last year. 1 million people watched that show. It's called Undercover Billionaire, okay? That was their hit show. Their first hit show in 3 years had a million people, right? I'll have a million people see my Instagram page this week. without a TV channel. I can say what I want, do what I want. I'm not regulated. I can use it every 3 minutes, every 30 minutes, every 3 hours. I can do whatever I want with that page, okay?
Now let me show you some incredible results I am getting in just a few days. Here's my TikTok account. Let me actually go in here and let me show you my analytics here and my profile. And by the way, I just started this about 20 days ago or so. So as you can see here on my screen, in the last 7 days alone, this account organically, meaning for free, has gotten 295,843 views. And again, look at the follower count, how it's growing just in the last few days alone. And the most important metric for me is the profile views, because that means somebody's actually landing on my page and going to my YouTube channel to subscribe, my Instagram, or my URLs, my websites, and so on. And here's the best part. If I go to the last 28 days, check this out, right? And look at that bump. Only in the last few days, right? Since I started posting content, and especially with the hashtags and also the content from video dashboard that we're scheduling on a consistent and frequent basis. Check this out, ridiculous, crazy results. And I've never seen in the last 13 years that I've been doing this full time, something so powerful and something getting such high level of engagement and free traffic in such a short period of time. In fact, this is a brand new account and I started using it just earlier on in this month, and only in the last few days I've been using it regularly, especially with video dashboard. I've never seen anything like this and I'm just blown away by the results, and I think this is the next marketing wave, and if you can harness this, you'll be amazed by the results too. And video dashboard makes it super easy. So let me show you some features that makes this all possible, this kind of results and this quickly, because I've never seen anything like this, all for free without spending a single penny on advertising.
All right, so the first thing that I wanted to show you is the Trend Pulse technology, right? Which is basically where right here on the top of the app, as soon as you log in, you'll see these Trend Pulse icons where you can actually find all the trending proven content and videos that are doing extremely well right now. I mean, these are topics, videos, and content that literally anyone can model after and use the same hashtags, use the same actual titles and descriptions that are being used to get incredible amount of free traffic. Let me give you a quick glimpse on this one so that you can see how powerful this is. And also, we've included for the first time ever copyright free videos using the Creative Commons from YouTube. This allows you to actually immediately pull in videos that are copyright free from YouTube and repurpose them and start publishing them and getting free traffic really quickly. Before I quickly jump in and show you, one thing that really matters here is it allows you to create powerful videos with zero creativity and also get niche research done ahead of time, so that when you're actually posting these videos into all the platforms that I'll get to in just a bit, that video dashboard does, it allows you to actually catapult every single video to the top of the recommended videos across all these platforms, which means you're actually tapping into 98% of the entire world's video traffic out there, and again, for free. So let's jump in. First things first, let's say we wanna reach and create videos for dental market or dentists, right, to be particular. So if I type in and if I click on, for example, YouTube search, which is the YouTube copyright free video, then I click on that, you'll land on a page that looks something like this, and I typed in here dental, and I can type in again just to refresh it. So here you go. When I do that, I'm getting all these videos that you see right now on dentals, dentists, dental procedures, and so on, that you can download using the download button here, and again, repurpose them, and again, distribute them and publish them across all these other platforms like TikTok and Medium and Reddit and all these other platforms that we fully integrate with. And the beauty is of this process, since these are Creative Commons videos, you're totally okay to do so. And again, gives you an excellent way to do more niche research and also find powerful content that is already trending, that is already doing really, really well. And on top of that, that wasn't enough. If you go back into the app itself, we also have the Twitter Trends, Insta Search, as well as Reddit Picks. So let's do that right now. Let's go to Reddit Picks and type in the same keyword, right? Let's say dental, let's type in that. And there you go. What's trending right now is very interesting. It's dental work found on a 4,000 year old Egyptian mummy. So now I know this content is doing really well. So if I was to create a video that would trend across Reddit, it would trend across other platforms, I would just take that image and then do a video on this. Again, with video dashboard, it's super simple to do. It's gonna take you just a few seconds to do so, but this brings the image. You can go to that page to study it. And again, that's just one of many other trends that it shows us. Again, you don't have to do any niche research. This is one market, again, dominating it just with one search. It's bringing all that already existing, already popular, already hot trends that are happening. And this changes obviously minute by minute on a day-to-day basis, and we keep updating it for you so you never run short of content for a complete entire industry domination, whatever industry it might be, local businesses, e-commerce websites, brick and mortar stores like restaurants and so on, whatever the case might be, this works even for affiliate marketers who want to look at new trends like diets, fitness, and so on to dominate those industries as well, because you wanna know what's trending to be able to use those hashtags and so on. And I'm gonna get to that hashtags part, because every network out there, just like Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok and all these platforms, they use hashtags as a search platform, right? Meaning hashtag is your keyword, and you gotta know what are trending, what are doing really well. So if I go back to the app itself again, and then we go in and we search for the Insta search, which is the Instagram hashtags and trending content finder. And I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna go in and type in dental, and then let's click search. Let's see what's trending on Instagram in terms of not only the people and the channels as well as the Instagram account, but the actual hashtags itself. You see that right here? It's gonna show us all this content. And then what we can do is every video that you create, that you publish and so on, using our template bank, you can use all these keywords that are available right here. And again, some of these you might have never even thought about, right? And then that's what's available here. Super important, okay? Very, very important that you understand. For example, dental tourism, I did not even know that that is a very trending hashtag. So that's very interesting, right? So we can actually create videos with that hashtag if you are targeting and trying to create videos for dentists who want clients from all around the world, right? Simple as that. And that's the same case with the Twitter trends as well. Now let me go to the next awesome feature, which is a market first, which is a social calendar feature and technology. So what this does, if I click on it right now, it gives you the ability to actually schedule and publish content for the entire year, where we've created videos to go in all the way through the entire year. So that's 365 videos that are already done. And these are specific to those days as well. You know, some of these are related to some festivals or some dates of importance, like the Chinese New Year or the Martin Luther King Day or whatever. And it allows you to publish these videos that are catered to those days. And it could be a Valentine's Day, for example, if you head into February here, or World Cancer Day. What this does is it allows you to be able to publish content in clients' accounts or your own account and so on, to keep having a steady flow of content. You know, frequency and consistency are the number one and number two most important things when it comes to getting free traffic from social media platforms as well as video platforms, right? Well, you're tapping into both of these to get unlimited free traffic on demand. Again, we've done all the research, we know what videos work, and we've included all those into the social calendar, which means you can just click on any of these templates and you can modify them with just a few clicks, and boom, you are ready to go. So as an example, if I click this Valentine's Day, I can go in and I can click edit, and boom, I can quickly have this video edited, make it my own, and then I can publish it across all the platforms that we integrate with, including TikTok and other platforms. And again, super straightforward, super easy to use. And if that wasn't enough, we also have something really cool, and that is the template bank. Okay, now the template bank, which is very interesting, what this allows you to do is we've created templates which are specific to different platforms, meaning for TikTok, there's certain types of videos and certain dimensions for the videos and certain layouts that do really well. So we've actually created actual templates that would do really well with TikTok based on testing thousands and thousands of videos. Believe me, we've tested thousands of videos and we know what works, what doesn't work for each of these platforms, and we've done so. And that makes it easier for you to not have to do all that months and months of research that we've gone through to understand what works for what platform. All you have to do is just click on any of these icons right here, and boom, you are done. You can immediately start using these platform specific videos that do extremely well on these platforms like TikTok and so on. Meaning, no more creativity, no more thinking, no more understanding what is good for what platforms, no more converting videos to work for that particular platform. Saves you so much time and energy because all you have to do is worry about actually creating the videos. Now, that's just the tip of the iceberg. I'm just glancing over the overview features. I could go on and on. While you're dabbling with the app and going and just having fun using it, you'll find a lot of other cool features. But one last thing I want to show you is the schedule post option right here, which is an awesome way for you to schedule your videos literally weeks or even days or months ahead of time. And we've done it in a way that is fully white hat. So let me show you how this works. New post, pick a video. Let me put this video up here. And again, this can be any video that you created with Video Dashboard or any other app out there. So then click next, and then you can immediately start the sharing and submission option. And the beauty is that we've done it in a white hat way, meaning your accounts will never get banned, unlike other apps out there, especially when you integrate with platforms like TikTok, which were never ever implemented before. Then it makes it a lot more sense to have it in a white hat way, where it's never gonna have your accounts get into trouble for long-term success, right? So that's what we looked into. It took us a long time to get this approved and in process. So what I'm gonna show you now is just the TikTok option. Again, we've also done it with other platforms out there. And because it's a mobile app, which is both iOS and Android, it works perfectly across all devices. So you just have to click on TikTok here, and then you just enter the message, you select your account here, and then you start either posting now or scheduling ahead of time. And when you do that, our mobile app will come into play, and then it's going to automatically do the entire process for you going forward and remind you if you have any posts ready to go and so on and so forth. And I'm gonna just quickly show you a quick overview of how that works so that you can actually dabble with it once you download the mobile app and everything. So let me show you that right now. Let me walk you through this. It's really cool. So let's say we wanted to share. And by the way, this works both ways, either your own video or even for that matter, the social calendar, right? All those videos as well. I can click on any one of those and then I can either post now or even schedule this ahead of time. And then we have a mobile app, right? And this is a non-branded mobile app that we have where you can just open up the app and automatically that particular video is gonna show up and you can immediately grab it from our app. And then now you can do any edits to it. You can, for example, add filters to that video, or for that matter, you can even, as you can see on my screen right now, grab it and then post it right away. It's also gonna, the app is also gonna send you invitations and push notifications saying, hey, look, your video is ready to get scheduled right now. Post that video right away. Or it's even gonna ask you if you want to add any stickers, text effects, sounds, and music on top of that that are pretty much Instagram or TikTok specific to get more views. And then, as you can see right now, you can crop it, edit it even further, and boom, you can select either your Instagram or TikTok account, whatever it is. And we also are, at this moment, allowing you to import any video into this platform like you see right now. And then, once you post them from the app, you can schedule it ahead of time or immediately start posting it like you see here. And the good part about this is 100% white hat, right? There's no way an Instagram account or even TikTok account can get banned with this because of the fact that we are using it within their guidelines. So in a nutshell, that's Video Dashboard, an exciting app from us. There's a ton of other features right there. You would find, for example, the mobile apps located right here within the app called Mobile Apps. You can download it. But the idea is that, again, every single element is already thought about beforehand and we have all the elements right in. So jump in, enjoy using it. I look forward to having you on board and just not only using it to get great results, but also getting it out there to your customers and your members and referring it to other folks out there because I'm sure they will have a lot of value and they'll find this very useful to grow their business, generate more leads, and ultimately free traffic because, as I said, that is the holy grail of online marketing. And this is the only app right now in the whole marketplace which allows you to do that with the latest trending platforms and gives you that unfair advantage that makes all the difference. So once again, thanks for watching. I look forward to seeing you using our Video Dashboard.